Good morning everyone, I am Kunal Gagreja and you are watching my channel. Please like the video and please subscribe to the channel. Today I will be talking about arrays in C language. Arrays is a collection of similar kind of data elements. Arrays can be 1D array, arrays can be 2D array, arrays can be 3D array, or arrays can be n-dimensional arrays also. And the arrays are very similar in C, C++, Java. These three languages have got a lot of similarities in between them, which I have already told you. And a 3D array or n-dimensional array is an array of arrays, array of array of array is. So I'll start with the first ordinary simple array. Include stdio.h int main int a30. So I'm declaring an array of 30 elements. This is the syntax for declaring the array. This is how you have to declare the array, int a30. I num smallest. So these are the variables which I have declared over here. Printf, enter the number of elements. Scanf, percent the num. Printf will print the output. Okay, scan, print the, enter the number of elements will get printed. Scanf will give the input to your C program. Scanf will take the values to your C program. For I is equal to 0, I is less than num, I plus plus. So this kind of for loop you will find in many, many, many programs of C language. For I is equal to this, I is less than this, I the plus plus, I minus minus, plus plus, I or whatever. This is for taking the values inside the array. Scanf percent %d AI, as you can see on the screen. That is for giving the values to your C program. And after that, smallest is equal to A0. So this is for finding out the smallest element, this code. Smallest is equal to A0 for I is equal to 0, I is less than num, I plus plus. If AI is less than smallest, smallest is equal to AI. So this is a code for swapping. If I am finding the smallest element, then I will swap it. And print at smallest element is percent %d smallest, return 0. Now I'll go to execute it. And if you have any questions, you are always welcome to contact me at kunal.gmail.com. This is also the user ID for this video. I'll go to execute, I'll go to compile and run. Enter the number of elements. It can work with negative, but try to get positive numbers, okay? Enter the number of elements, okay, after that. Okay, let's try with negative. Smallest element is minus 6. So you can work with negative and positive both, but here I have done experiment with negative. Combination also you can use. Okay, so let's proceed with the next one. I'll close it out. In this program, I will be inserting an element at a specific position in the array. Int stdio.h int main int air 100. So I'm declaring an array of 100 elements over here. I'll highlight this for you. Just a minute. I'll highlight this for you. I'm declaring an array element of 100 elements over here. Int ix pos n is equal to 10. So it is printing out ix pos n is equal to something. So these are the variables which I am defining, and these are the int data types. So these are the temporary variables which I will be using for swapping. Sorry, inserting. For I is equal to 0, I is less than 10, I plus plus. Air ai is equal to I plus 1. So I will go from 0 to 10 to I plus plus. Air ai is equal to I plus 1. Print the original array. For I is equal to 0, I is less than n, I plus plus. Printf percent %d air ai. Now I can put it over here. Element to be inserted is 500. Position is equal to 6. Also I can write over here. So it is asking me where you want to insert the element, what kind of element you want to insert, n plus plus. For I is equal to n minus 1, I is greater than or equal to pos I plus plus, array I is equal to array minus 1. So I am shifting the elements forward. I am inserting the more space inside the array. Inside insert x at pos. So here I am inserting the array element at specific position. For I is equal to 0, I is less than n, I plus plus. Printf percent %d air ai. Printf percent %d n. So for after that I have to print the updated array. Once the array is inserted and all that, you have to print the updated array. So I'll repeat this code once. इसको मैं हिंदी में भी समझा सकता हूँ. सबसे पहले यहाँ पे मैं एक array बना रहा हूँ 100 elements का. फिर उसके बाद यहाँ पे मैंने चार variables लगा दिए हैं. Initial array of size 10. So I am declaring an array of size 10 elements. First of all, I can make it an array of 100 elements also. इसको मैं थोड़ा बड़ा कर देता हूँ. I'll make it array of 100 elements or 9 elements or 500 or whatever you like. Print the original array. So this code is for printing out the original array. For I is equal to 0, print at percent the array. I'll write a comma over here. Increase the array size by 1, n plus plus. So I'm incrementing the array size by 1. For I is equal to n minus 1, I is greater than or equal to POS I minus minus I array I is equal to I minus 1. So here I am shifting out the value so that I can make space for one more empty element in the array. Array I is equal to position I minus 1 is equal to x. So this code is for printing the updated array after updations. What kind of array you are getting, that is for that function this code is performing. I'll go to project, sorry, I'll go to compile and run. Okay, so here is the output 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. 1 2 3 4 5 6, instead of 6, 500 is getting inserted. 6 7 8 9 0. I'll close it. This program is for deleting an array element. Int stdio.h, int main, int air 100, position cn. So this is for deleting the array element. First of all, I'm declaring the different types of the variables, array 100, position cn, printf, enter the number of elements in the array. Scan app percent dn, so it is giving the values to your C program. Print app enter percent d elements, it is printing out that okay, enter these many number of elements. For c is equal to 0, c is less than n, c plus plus already I have told you, this is a very common statement, it is used in all the almost all the programs. Print app where enter the location where you want to delete the element, so tell me the location where you want to delete the element. Scan app percent the position, it will take in the values inside your C program. If position is greater than or equal to n plus 1, deletion not possible. Print app deletion not possible. If you are going beyond the limits of the array, then deletion will not be possible. I'll again work on this program with negative values. Else for c is equal to position minus 1, c is less than n minus 1, c plus plus, array c is equal to array c plus 1. So here I am deleting the element and I am giving space, I am taking away that space from that deleted element. Printf resultant array is this, so this will print the resultant array. This code will print the resultant array. I'll highlight this code for you. This is for printing out the resultant array after the deletion. I'll go to execute, I'll go to compile and run. So enter the number of elements in the array, any number less than 100, I'll take 9. Enter the 9 elements, minus 7, minus 8, minus, I'll take all the negative values. Enter the location where you want to delete the array. 2, resultant array will be minus 7, 8 is minus 8, minus 8 is deleted, minus 5, 6, 5, minus 65, minus 56, minus 43, minus 43, minus 54. Please like the video and please subscribe to the channel. So this program is for searching the array element. Include stdio.h, include conio.h, int main, int a 10,000. So this is a very large array which I am creating over here. I n keys, enter the size of the array. Scan app percent dn, enter the elements in the array. For I is equal to 0, I is less than n. I++ can a percent D AI. So it is taking the array elements, okay, enter the key. So here scan a percent D key for I is equal to 0, I is less than n, I++, if AI is equal to key element found, return 0, print f element not found. So it is searching a specific element in the array, whether the element is there in the array or the element is not found, whether the element is found or the element is not found. This will give the values to your C program. I'll highlight this for you. Enter the size of the array. Scan. This is to give the values to your C program. Then enter the elements. This is again. This is to give the values to your C program. This one is enter the size of the array. This is taking the size of the array. And enter the key. So which element you want to search, that element will get displayed. Enter the key. I'll go to execute. I'll go to compile and run. Enter the size of the array, 7. Enter 7 elements. So this element number 2 is not found, as you can see.